Well, hello from Spring Grove, Minnesota, down in the far southeastern corner of the state. This is our third snow for the week down here and the second in as many days that school has been canceled. Now, snow has been falling steadily throughout the day, not super intense at any given time, so roads have been slow but manageable. Visibility has not been a problem. Winds, though, have really started picking up, and with the valleys around here, blowing and drifting certainly will be a problem. This is, of course, great for doing some sledding, but also excellent for our plants and trees. With incoming frigid air, the snow acts like insulation to protect the roots that are right near the surface for both perennials and our trees and shrubs as well.